I love it. Hi, Sir Richard. It's so nice to see you here.
Hi, and thank you all for coming. We're very grateful that all of you took time out. I know it's very traffic outside, but you're all here, and thank you so much.
Yes, of course. It is so nice. I love this whole family affair that's happening on the stage right now. But okay, so we have like a few questions for the both of you, because I can speak in behalf of our audience here. That we're so eager to know more about the brand, about Sip2Glow, you know, like what made you create this brand, what's the inspiration behind it. So I'm going to start with you first, Ashley. Can you share with us your vision, your overall vision of Sip2Glow, and what actually pushed you to create this brand?
Okay, so first of all, I come from a family wherein they're very business-minded. So if you guys know my dad, he and my mom have a lot of businesses. Like, we have restaurants, we have a pet hotel. And so growing up, I just wanted to build my own brand as well. And then I became a content creator. And then a few years ago, I was actually awarded highest performing affiliate for a really big brand, which is actually Lazada. And so with that, I thought, oh my gosh, people trust my recommendations so much. And if I talk about other people's like products, why not make a brand of my own and share it with them as well? And they would know that it's actually of quality, because it's actually something that's from me and from my heart as well. And so I think that's the main reason why we came up with Sip2Glow. And aside from that, I've been traveling a lot with my family, so I get like a global perspective of like the products that we still don't have here in the Philippines. So I wanted to bring that here and just show them that we could do a more elevated experience for our customers as well.
I love that, Ash. And actually, like, we can see it already from the launch itself now, that your vision is already coming to life and that you've really definitely brought your global experience into what Sip2Glow is all about. So I also wanted to ask you, Ash, if the beauty industry is always something that you've wanted to dabble in.
Yeah, ever since like growing up, I was always into like makeup, beauty. But then aside from that, I think after the pandemic, it really opened my eyes that it's not just beauty, but also health is really important. And so I kind of wanted to make like a combination of that. And this one not only makes you look beautiful on the outside, but also on the inside. And, yeah, it helps with your health as well.
I love that. 2-in-1. I mean, you know what? Because the beauty landscape is changing today, right? I mean, now in 2024, we're becoming more conscious about the things that we buy. And we're, because of that, where I feel like the beauty industry is turning to, you know, like a more holistic perspective, right? That again, like what you mentioned earlier, not only are we finally taking care of ourselves from the outside, but most especially on the inside as well. And that's exactly what Sip2Glow is all about.
Yes.
All right, so Ash, from there, I also wanted to ask you, what do you think makes Sip2Glow stand out from the beauty, from the saturated beauty market that we have today?
Okay, so Sip2Glow is actually a different form based on that compared to like the collagen products that we see today. If you guys have seen this actually a while ago, it's a ready-to-sip collagen drink. So super easy, very convenient to bring around. And so you can put it in your small bags or in your pocket. And you don't have to mix it with anything, you just sip it straight away. And it's enough for the whole day, it's the entire dose that you need already. And aside from that, we included collagen, Korean collagen tripeptide, which is 5 times more effective rather than the regular collagen because of the absorption rate as well.
I love that. Well, you know what, Ash, I'm going to take it from you because your skin is absolutely radiant. So I'm going to trust that your products are going to work.